Walter Dalton is Bev Perdue's right-hand man. Now Walter Dalton is running away from Perdue. But under Perdue and Dalton's high tax policies, 40,000 more North Carolinians are out of work. Unemployment is 9.7%, one of the nation's highest. The Dalton-Perdue new 15% sales tax increase will kill 8,000 more North Carolina jobs. Walter Dalton can't escape the failed Perdue-Dalton record. Higher taxes, job-killing policies.
Republican Governors Association sponsored this ad.